Welcome back to another video. Today I will show you how to turn off quick share or nearby share in your phone Samsung Galaxy A54. So if in this device if you want to turn off the quick share or nearby share, I will tell you how you can easily do it. Before I start the video, if you are new to my channel and watching it for the first time, don't forget to subscribe. Now let's watch the video.